Okay, here's a quick clicker training session with little Leo. Come, Leo. Good boy, good cop. Sit. Yes. Leo, come. Yes. Down. Down. Yes. Wait. 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 Sit. Sit. Wait. Wait. Good wait. Very good. Good wait. Yes. Wait. Leave it. Oh, sit. Wait. Leave it. Leave it. Good boy. Okay, get it. Yes. Leo. Down. Down. Yes. Good man. Okay, with me. Good boy. With me. Yes, with me. Yes. Yes. That's the trick with clicker training, is to wait until they give you the behavior. Sit. Yes. Very good. Very good. Give me paw. Yes. Very good, paw. Give me paw. Yes. Very nice. Give me paw. Give me paw. Yes. See, he figured it out. Yes, he did. He's very smart. Down. Yes. Very down. Very good. Sometimes they get a jackpot. Yes, they do. Okay. Right here. Sit. Yes. Wait. Good. Wait. Good boy. Stand. Yes. Good boy. Good stand. Very nice. You can pretty much teach a dog anything you want to teach a dog with a clicker, because they know if they figure out the right thing, they get the click touch. Yes. Oops. Touch. Yes. The idea here is for him to not just touch the stick, but touch the colored end of the stick. Touch. Yes. You're a good boy. Good touch. Touch. Yes. Here. Things that are on our puppy school level one test that's coming up. Touch. Good. Touch. Good. Touch. Good. Touch. Good. Down. Yes. Good. Good boy. Wait. Leave it. Leave it. I'm putting food here. He's got to control himself and not go up, up, up after the food. Down. Wait. Leave it. Until I tell him that he can't.